The UK IT Challenge's purpose is to find young people that have a disability that are uniquely skilled or have a particular brilliance in technology that hasn't yet been discovered.
Innovation is key to make those changes to take us forward into the future. And what's really important, it has to be an inclusive future where everyone's part of it.
Life as a disabled person, times can be tough and it can be difficult. You don't know which route your life's going to take.
Sure Trust is a national charity. Our aim is to assist 1 million people a year by 2022. We're across almost every sector now. We have social enterprises. We have lots and lots of volunteers. We believe that people with a disability should have every opportunity to succeed in life. And currently in the UK, people with a disability have a 3 times less chance of achieving sustainable employment, no matter how qualified they are.
I run BT's Innovation Hothouses here at Industrial Park, our research centre. Technology is changing, jobs are changing, and we want to make sure that everyone has the opportunity to take part in those new careers going forward.
What we're trying to do is to work with youth, not only in the UK, but around the world, to use the IT technology and the emerging technologies to create their own futures.
I've had numerous people come up to me and say that they've done things here that they've never thought they would be able to do, and that now they're considering a career in technology in the future, which was phenomenal to see.
BT's always believed in using communication to make a better world, and we're delighted to work with the Sure Trust on this project.
My experience in life is always just about taking opportunities and making positive choices, and what we've just created is a room full of role models now. We're going to go away, go back into their educational establishments, going to speak to their peers and tell them what they've just achieved, and I think that's just going to spread and it's going to become so incredibly important. We're just breaking down those barriers to just show that a young person, whether disabled or not, is just capable of doing anything if they put their mind to it.
And we're really looking forward to seeing what technology ideas the students come up with, where they go, and hopefully where they enter employment. And I really hope that someone will come work for BT as well in the future.
We live in a world that's so much more inclusive than it ever has been. I'd have loved to have attended an event like this when I'd first become ill. I didn't have opportunities like this. And it's nice to be at the end of that journey and be able to share some of my experience with the young people who are just starting out on their journey, or perhaps their career, and where they may end up.
Well, it's important that everyone realises they've got a future in all those new jobs that are being created now and going forward.
I was chatting to one of the executives before the event, and he said, "I'm in charge of recruitment in my organisation, and I'd have recruited all the young people that are in the room yesterday." So that just proves how important an event like this is. And those young people may not have realised it, but they are making those really valuable life skills that they can take forward and now use into the future.
Our aspiration is not only to be able to make a huge difference in the UK to those who have barriers to employment and to a life that we all are entitled to, but our hope is to do that across the globe with partners who are like-minded.
Technology can make a difference, but importantly, everyone can make a difference to that technology.